This is Brandon Lurach. Thank you for identifying Ishimura archive footage and rig logs that could potentially contradict the official storyline of its demise at Aegis 7. It is critical that no word of the artifact's recovery ever be surfaced to the public. It is disturbing that such records still exist this many years after the incident. We have locked out your research team's access, and we'll be replacing them with EarthGov specialists effective immediately. Please contact me once the replacements arrive.
To the captain's nest to activate the tethers.
All right. The centrifuge looks full to full power from here.
Great. Let's hope this works. It'll be tight. You ready?
All set. I'll wait for your signal.
Thank you.
I'll use one of the escape pods to meet you there. Now go!
Clark, you idiot! Gravity tethers would tear the whole moon apart!
Time to go.
Thank you. mindful of the nearest survival chamber. These are your only hope of survival should a cave-in occur.
There you are, Isaac. We've been waiting for you.
Now it's your turn! Oh god, Ellie, step free!
You owe me an eye, you bastard!
Fuck you! This is another session, yes! Okay, it's mine!
Ellie lied! She won't help! But you will, Isaac. You'll see her after step three.
Isaac, he's run off. Deeper into the mines.
I've got problems on this end, too. Get somewhere safe.
I'll try.
Ellie, I'm back inside. Where are you? Where's Strauss?
Oh, I'm safe for now, but he's lost it. I think he's coming for you. I found something you're gonna want to see. Here's my location. Oh. Hurry and get here. I'm not in any shape to be fighting.
I'll get there as soon as I can. Stay safe.